एवरीवन, माय नेम इज रत्नप्रिया तिवारी एंड एज यू ऑल नो दैट आवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज ऑल पीपल शुड बी वेजिटेरियन. सो इन माय ओपिनियन एवरी ऑर्गेनिज्म इन दिस अर्थ इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर नेचर एंड फॉर बैलेंस ऑफ एनवायरमेंट. सो इन माय ओपिनियन आवर मील शुड बी गिल्ट फ्री एंड क्रुएलिटी फ्री. एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई हैव रेड इट समवेयर दैट यू become what you eat. Exactly. you what you eat you are. So yeah, I agree with this. And second thing, if we eat more veggies and it is beneficial for our farmers also, so they can grow more vegetables and the meal would become guilt free. Mm-hmm. And yeah, because non-vegetarian is also heavy to digest and vegetarian food is easy to digest. Yeah. So it is beneficial for health. And yes, I agree that some people take non-vegetarian as a source of protein and high nutrients. So we can find other options in vegetarians also. Like we can take pulses, beans, cheese, like these things. I mean leguminous foods we can take. Mm-hmm. So that also also increase protein intake. So what we need is to find knowledge about this, and we should focus on vegetarian. So it's all so that's all about it. Thank you everyone for listening.
Okay, everyone, you can you have to what to say. Note down the point. You can ask the question at the last if you have doubt. Ma'am, aisa karke. After you speak, okay? All right. So now, Mahima, start, beta.
Yes, sir. Good evening. Today debate topic is all people.
Okay. Mini, start. You start.
Yeah. Good evening, everyone. Today debate topic is all people should be a vegetarian or not. If we talk about my opinion, so in my opinion, in our culture, there are beautiful saying. Just like one line I want to say, jaisa ann vaisa man, jaisa pani vaisi vani. That food we eat and water we drink, which means as we my food, so we will my mind. As we will my water, so we will my words. My words comes for whatever we eating or whatever we are drinking. Food is not just a nutrition for our body, which means food is a vibration. It's a energy. It gives energy to our body. Clean, pure mind. So if we talk about sattvic bhojan, sattvic mind, everybody had heard this word. So clean and pure mind, so we should be have vegetarian things. If we talk about vegetarian diet, plants, food along with milk and dairy product. If we talk about non-vegetarian diet, meals, fish and sources of B, complex vitamin, especially B12, amino acid. But if we talk about amino acid, so it becomes in our body automatically. And if we talk about the Hindu religious things, everybody knows what are Hindu religious aware about. You do things, you will be go to hell. You will do this thing, you will go to heaven. These Hindu religious makes you aware. Consequence of actions. But Bhagavad Gita says, three types of food in the mood. Bhagavad Gita says, first one, goodness. Second one, passion. Third one, ignorance. If we talk about the goodness, so goodness comes by the nature stuff that good God has created for the human, vegetable, fruits, milk for cow, and these things. And if we talk about the data, what's the recent data? Earlier data, if we talk about 19th century, 80% was the vegetarian and 20% was the people that was the time non-vegetarian. If we talk about 21st century, so 28% are vegetarian, 71% are non-vegetarian, 1% are vegan diet person due to the no animal product. If we talk about the diseases and the cancer, today I read the news, ICMR, Indian Council of Medical Research. CQV, cat Q virus. This virus is comes in India, and this virus just captured in 3 and 4 people. But after some time, this virus can be spread just like as a COVID-19. Everybody knows what is the story of the COVID-19 world, where he has come. This comes by the kid eating the pigs and animals by the China. Killing others, living beings is against the law of the nature. Everybody knows. The respect souls who are living in the human body will not have any rights to disturb other animals, kill other souls who are living in the other kind of living bodies, fishes, snakes, birds, cow, gods, pigs, every animals their own emotions. So if we talk about, we should be take the 5 minutes and we take deep breath, if we talk, if we feel what is the emotions of the animals. If we cut the animals, that was the time they angry, fear, hurt, helpless, pain, violence, death. It come to, in the plant, we talk about, they feels very bad. After some time, what we say, the animals come in our plate and we eat with what we say, the proteins we are eating and we are enjoying. So I think the killing other nature being things against the law of the nature. Again, this thing we should be remember our mind. We have to survive the life only by eating plants and vegetables. Okay, sir.
Okay. You spoke the points. they were really sensible. But I have to say, you have to go through the audience. Watch out,
okay, sir,
whether they are liking or not. You have to get to this situation. Okay, everyone.
Okay, so, sir.
Mahima, start, beta.
Okay, sir. So, in my opinion, it is good to be a vegetarian because it lowers the risk of heart diseases and many diseases which are harmful for us. We all are aware of the virus which we call coronavirus and how this virus is spread all over the country. We all know that. So we know it is spread all over the world. I know all animals and birds and reptiles not are same, but we never know that what we are going to eat is good or bad for our immune system or not. But some people think that vegetarians live longer than meat eaters. I want to clear that I am a vegetarian and I want to clear that it is not like that. They live longer because they are little bit health conscious than that of meat eaters. That's why they live longer and it is scientifically proven also. I have noted some facts also. A number of research argue that while the human body is capable of digesting meat, our bodies are actually designed to be herbivorous. For example, the human molars are similar to those of an herbivore, flat and blunt, which make them good for grinding and gnashing and tearing. That means if you are herbivore, then why are you trying to be an omnivore? This is, if we have right to live, we have right to express our views in front of all. So why not the animals? They also have the right to live. Then why we kill them for making our meal delicious? And the first vegetarian society was formed in England in 1847. The society goal was to teach people that it is possible to be healthy without eating meat. And I don't know why people think that they can't live without meat. Some of the vegetarians also, some people thought that Brahmins don't eat non-veg. But some of them, some are really, I don't know what they have in their mind. They eat non-veg and they even don't tell their families that they had eaten meat and they used to eat eggs. And I know eggs are now added in vegetarian meal, but somehow it is not good to take meats like some people eat seafoods. which are also dangerous for our health because it causes blood pressure and two types of diabetes. And several research argues that vegetarian diet can be feed more people than that meat-based diet.
Are you sure?
Approximately 20,000 pounds of potato can be grown on 1 acre of land. Compare it with beef. Then 165 pounds of beef can be planted, and I am damn sure because I have googled it, and this is a fact.
Sumit, google it.
So opinion, we all should. What sir?
कुछ नहीं, you speak beta.
Study shows that the vegetarian diet could feed more people than meat diet. Only around 20% that corn is grown in United States is eaten by people, but with about 80% of corn is eaten by livestock. So in my opinion, we all should take that. I'm not saying that we should eat only vegetarian dishes, because non-veg are for some diseases, there is non-veg is also helpful for us for some diseases. But if we talk about protein, fats, calories, and carbohydrates, then in my opinion, we should be vegetarian, and it is good for our health. Thank you so much.
Very good, beta. You spoke really sensible point tonight. And one more thing, I have to say to everyone, remember, whenever you go through the data, be sure. Google it 2 or 3 times. If it is incorrect, then you can lose your some numbers, right? Okay?
Okay, sir.
Remember this, everyone. This is for everyone. Okay, everyone. So, Mahima spoke very nicely tonight. And now, just let's start with the Sumit. Okay, Sumit, start.
Okay, sir. Good evening to all. This is Sumit Parayar. And here, I welcome you all in this evening. As you know, the topic is all people should be vegetarian. So here I want to start by, my topic by telling that, as you know, that we are living in that country, in which country there are 70% the people who belongs to villages, and they're in that 60% are doing agriculture. And with the help of agriculture, we are getting different type of things to eat. As we know that there are different type of things like peanuts, like different type of vegetables. By that, we can live in a perfect and in a healthy way. And with the help of that vegetables, we get a lot of protein, we get a lot of vitamin, we get a lot of energy. But then also, why the people are choosing the way of non-vegetarian? Here I am not forcing anyone. Here I am not telling that it is bad that if someone is eating non-vegetarian. Here I want to tell that, see, nowadays it is like a fashion that people are eating non-vegetarian because they think that it is a fashion. Because of that, I will make my body healthy, I will make my body good, and it will look good by eating that. Now see, the humor is spread that by eating non-vegetarian, there will be a facial glow. See, it is a humor only, it is like a fake news only. And see, because of that, the many people try the way of eating non-vegetarian because they want to glow their face. So see, this type of, first of all, if we have this type of humors, first of all, fake news, so first of all, we have to clear that. Now here, I want to tell that I'm not going against of this, but indirectly or directly, we are taking non-vegetarian. As we know that in many medicines, there is a non-vegetarian product like, see, fish, oil, honey, as it is a non-vegetarian, and there are many things which is included. See, we are not telling that it is non-vegetarian, but it is non-vegetarian because indirectly, directly, we are taking from animal only. So here I want to tell that if someone is spitting on road, if someone is smoking, so people are not telling anything. But if someone is killing to animal, so people are telling that it is against of nature. Now here I want to know that why it should be, because see, nature is equal for all. But if someone is spitting, if someone is smoking cigarette, so people will not stop. But if someone is killing to other people, other animal, so they will stop. And as you know that, as the people, as many, I have heard by many people that eating non-vegetarian is bad. Why? Because it is against of nature. But nature has only given us the acid which will digest the meat in our stomach. It is given by nature. It is not generated by the people, isn't it? It is not generated by your mother. It is not generated by your father. It is generated by nature only. So nature has given only that type of gift, that by that the meat is meat should be dissolved, meat should be digested. So why people are telling that it is the bad to take to have a non-vegetarian? And yes, it depends on culture also, as we know it that depends. There are many type of culture. It depends on culture also. As you know that there are many type of culture. So in that culture, there are different type of rules. As you know that there are different type of festivals. In that festival, they are having different type of program, different type of traditional. So I am not going against any culture. I am not going against any tradition. I want to know that if someone is eating non-vegetarian, so why people tell bad to him or her? Because I want to know that. Because as I told you, nature has given only this gift. It is a gift. Because all the many humans, many living organisms don't have that type of acid that they can dissolve the meat of others. So by concluding this, I want to tell that we have to think, first of all, we have to think that what we are saying, we have to be practical, we have to not be emotional. Because of emotional, all India is destroyed. Because all India is going in the line of emotion only. Because they think in emotional way. We have to think practical that if it is, so why it is? And as you know that monks, okay? So monks are also living with non-vegetarian. They are also living. And as you know that scientists, so they are also living by eating non-vegetarian. They are also living by eating non-vegetarian. And in USA, I want to tell the data of USA. See, in USA, what is there? The thing which don't give red blood, no. That all are included in vegetarian. Eggs are included in vegetarian. And the things which are not giving red blood, that all things are adding in vegetarian. This is a thought process there. So as I concluding that, I won't tell that, as you know that we have a lot of proteins. So by keeping good healthy body, yes, sure, vegetarian is important because it decreases the blood pressure rate. It increases our personality. Increase our mind, thinking power. So yes, this is all about my topic. Thank you for listening.
Very good, Sumit. You always do something different. Dhruv, you have spoken. You have spoken. Hoga. All right. So everyone, Naveen.
Yes, sir.
Start, beta. Please speak somebody. Hello. Against.
Okay. So, hello everyone. I'm Naveen, as you must be knowing. So, I think my points are a little bit against the topic. Because I think people should eat everything, whatever suits your body. Even if it is a pig, it is a chicken, it is egg, whatever it takes. If it suits your body, then you should go for it. Because first of all, if we see, we get a lot of protein and we get a lot of vitamins from that. And if we take the diet of Indian diet, so we have nothing in Indian diet but carbohydrates. So you must have listened when you go to gym or when you become health conscious. Then you when you research about these things, so you come to know that chapati, dal, these have nothing but carbohydrates. So it is good for short-term energy, but it is not good for long-term, muscle building. And if you see people from America and other, cultures, people are 6 foot high. They have 6 foot, 7 foot height. And in India, we are suffering, a lot of people are suffering from malnutrition. So if we are saying that eating non-veg, is a risk for heart disease and cancer prevention, all these, if we are saying, then we should also know that child death in India, almost 70% of the children are dying because of malnutrition. So before they die from heart disease, they will die from malnutrition. So what is the use of all that vegetarian? So at least they should eat some meat and some eggs so that they can get nutrition and go to that stage, go to 40, 50 years so that they can have all these heart disease. They only before they will die. So next point is wisdom enhanced. When you are fit and when your body is fit, properly fit, then your mind works properly also. If you are malnutrition, your mind will not work that much. And if we see scientists who people think are very minded people, a lot of 70-60% scientists are from other countries of world. We don't have many scientists in NASA and have any big industries. We don't have many scientists from India. So we have to get fit, and for that I think non-veg is very important. Non-veg and egg, all these things very important. And Indian diet, as I told you, that they all have only carbs and nothing else. And someone said here that legumes and chapatis is also can we can supplement these things from. So there is no protein in legumes and dals, because dal have only 9 grams of protein in 100 grams of dal. So and in a one bowl of dal we take every day, it's 30 grams of dal. So you get only 3 grams of protein.
Take the 10 bowl of the
and
dal.
A healthy person. Yes, sir.
Take 10 bowls.
And a healthy. I should take 10 bowls.
speak.
It's not possible, right? It's not possible for a person to eat 10 bowls. So normal person will eat a bowl, right? And he will not get a proper sufficient protein he should get. So it is very important for us to get protein and all other ingredients which are important for our body. And someone said that you go to hell if you eat meat. So this is not, I think, this is not awareness. This is something people are, spreading. People are spreading fear about all these things that you go to hell and all these things. So I think, all those.
Sir, I think you didn't listen the proper line what I told earlier.
No. Not yet.
Not now.
You were right.
Not now.
But I'm just.
I mean, speak.
Okay.
Maybe you were right. I thought I must have listened something wrong. Okay, against, and someone said that it is against nature. So it is not against our nature, because thousands of years, 10,000 of years, our ancestors have lived with eating all these non-vegetarian food flesh they were eating. And now that we are eating the chickens and all these things after cooking it, but before people were using it raw. So it's not against nature, it is the nature that people eat whatever their body demands. Vegetarian, it's not important that vegetarian lives longer than non-vegetarian, because if you have malnutrition, you will die early only. So that is not important a point. And bodybuilding also possible with normal food, someone said that normal food we can also eat all these things, but what happens is it's very expensive to eat dry fruits and all these things. And if you can eat an egg which is 6 rupees per egg, and you get almost 6 grams of protein in 6 rupees. But if you eat all those dry fruits and all heavy whey protein, you will have a lot of expensive, and India is a poor country, third world country, we should know that. So taking all that in account, I think vegetarian is a good thing for now at least, and non-vegetarian is a good thing for now at least, and veg is also good if someone is very rich. So that is all my points are.
Very good. Okay. So Pushpendra, start.
Okay. So I want to start my opinion with the word no. Like, no is not just a word, it's a whole sentence. And if someone says no, don't eat me, so why we are eating? Okay. That's a joke, but okay. So in reality, I think the non-vegetarian diet is just not the diet for human being. God has not created non-vegetarian food, human being, according to me.
You know, if we talk about the reason why people are eating non-vegetarian food, so there are so many reasons, like they have non-vegetarian food because they like it. And if we talk about more reasons, so they are eating because they want protein and more carbs. Okay, but there are thousands of vegetarian options. They achieve the particular poshak tatva. So if we talk about the, like, I just want to explain one example. Everybody know who is Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, Mahatma Gandhi is the person, because we are living in a freedom country, so the reason only behind the particular person and this is Mahatma Gandhi. And Mahatma Gandhi is lived in South Africa in 7 days, and there is no vegetarian food. So they just lived hunger. Like they don't have eaten any non-vegetarian food. So I think we should learn from the Mahatma Gandhi. And I just want to explain the harmful effects of non-vegetarian diet. Okay, I know there is very advantage of non-vegetarian because there are so many countries, there is no option of vegetarian food, so they have to eat it. But in our country, we have so many sources of vegetarian diet. So I don't know why we are eating this harmful foods. If we talk about the negative effect of non-vegetarian, so there are so many negative effect by the non-vegetarian diet is totally unnatural. Okay, and the second is because of the non-vegetarian diet, we all are suffer so many problems like heart disease and all these things. And one of the most disease is the coronavirus. We all know that. For my opinion, there is some reason of coronavirus is behind the reason, because some person, dumbest person who eaten chamgadad, and we all are suffering. Okay, so I think, and so many disadvantages you can say of diet takes individual away from God. Like I'm very veggie person, so I believe these things. If we are eating non-vegetarian, so this is the individual away from God. Okay, so these all are my topic. Thank you so much for listening carefully.
Very good. Pritam, are you there?
Yes sir, I am here.
Speak bit fast.
Okay sir. Good evening everyone and respected sir. Here is a Preetha. My topic name is all people should be vegetarian. In my opinion, vegetarian life is the best life. Men should be vegetarian. Vegetarian life does not help, since if we agree the Gita and Ramayana, then there is nothing right them dead to human beings. Kenry was with vegetarian life, we have a romantic tendency. Where do you go away is the food is much our mind. There are many benefits of being such a vegetarian. Nowadays such vegetarian rotating day by day, there is no understanding of what religion we are. What should we do? What is should not be done? Vegetarian life is liked by God nowadays, even able to keep to young children, because the intellect of the children will start corrupting instead of helping them. We present on the way water, an Indian army should be non-vegetarian, because they are they do hard work and they 24 hours of border and seasons cold rain.
We are not able to listen to you properly.
Okay, sir. It is a necessity for them to be on base somewhere only to increase physical capacity. we can be conscious being a vegetarian is never mind. Nowadays, most of the people are party. They like anything without asking or cook. But eating animals is wrong. Because earlier, the tradition, we eat a person is hungry for 7 days, then he can be hungry or in completion in dead condition, he will not increase any. If you are forced to eat, it is a different, otherwise it should not be eaten unsafely. Being a non-vegetarian, we have intelligence like animals, which we get from medical food is also used to say. There are many other things in the form of chemicals, animals. Always by the green of animals and the leader of animals.
Sorry, Preeta, sorry to chip you in, but we are not able to listen to you properly. Your network problem is there. Work on it. All right. Okay, everyone. So this was the conversation between you people. It was really good. Now let's just start this conversation with the debate. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So some guys can.
I have a question. Naveen sir told us that if we compare the vegetarian food, like non-vegetarian and vegetarian food, so there are non-vegetarian food is more cheap than the vegetarian food. So I just wanted to explain one thing. I think there are vegetarian food more cheap compared than the non-vegetarian food, because we all know we are able to, like, the for example, if we take the example of palak, so we can achieve the more protein. If we talk about the protein source of vegetarian, you know, like meat or all these things, so I think palak is a non-vegetarian. Vegetarian, and this is the most amazing source of protein. So I just want to.
Okay, others speak. You know?
Sorry, but you're short.
It is not amazing source of protein. It's a amazing source of iron. Palak is the amazing source of iron, not protein. Yes. So I think if you are taking too much iron, your stomach becomes upset sometimes.
You will become
but protein
iron
is
man.
Different thing. I think protein is stomach also becomes upset because of iron and a lot of iron. So yeah, it is good for hemoglobin, but it is not good for muscle building. So I think.
But there are so many veg sources on protein. Like there are so bad
soya beans,
you got milk, yeah, cheese, yeah. And you can. Paneer is also a very good source of.
If you take soya bean, a lot of soya bean, and even if it is soya bean powder, the male get a gynecology problem. You must have heard of men having gynecology problems. Their chest becomes a bit,
Sir, if you will take a lot of non-vegetarian, then you will suffer from blood. Blood pressure and this type of diseases.
I want to say something.
No one will take continuously soya bean or palak or means spinach or this type of thing. They will take by having a perfect rules, isn't it? Because all know that it is harmful. Sir, I want to tell one thing. Someone told that yes, it is against of nature. So I want to know one thing. When someone is smoking, when someone throwing garbage, then it is not against of nature. And if someone is eating non-vegetarian, then it is against of nature.
Okay, so Sumit, if we are smoking, so we are not hurting anyone, like we are hurting on ourselves.
Why we are, sir, Pushpender, why we are not hurting? You are hurting, no, in front, in around you, the small particles are there. You are hurting them. And in atmosphere, there is something you are hurting. You are agree with me, or not? See, there are birds also. They are not getting, see, and by garbage, that garbage are going in sea water, and that affect our life of sea water living organism.
No, it doesn't mean that we have to cut it. like the cutting animals is the most dangerous. Like if I'm smoking, so I agree with you, but if I'm smoking, so I don't think so this is most dangerous for the animals or birds or all these things. It's the more dangerous for us actually.
Sir,
okay, but if we cut the particular animal,
I wanted to cut you, Pushpin sir, but I don't agree with you as you told that, and that this is not agree with the other person from those who are smoking. It is not agree with the other person, but I want to tell you one thing: if you are smoking, then it is much harm you other person than you.
But if he is smoking inside his room, so then he is not harming anybody, bro.
Naveen sir, you know the fact of smoking. If someone is under one meter around you, and if you are smoking, then it will affect on other people's. As it affected to you, so it will affect same on other.
If he is smoking inside his bedroom, so how is he affecting others?
Sir, no one is smoking inside bedroom. Nowadays it is session to go in.
Sumit, I have a question. Are you yes, dog lover or not? Are you dog lover or not?
No, I am not dog lover.
No, imagine if you are a dog lover and if you are a dog, yes, and somebody cut it and eat it, so
What sir, please explain.
sir, what are you saying? Please repeat it.
No, you speak.
I just say that if you are a dog lover and someone is eating a dog, so it's a more hurting point.
Lot of noise as there, sir. Spencer, I'm not able to hear you.
Background noise, Sangeeta ma'am. Speak, Pushpen.
I just want to say one thing, like I'm a dog lover and someone eat my dog, so it's really painful for me. So how can we eat animal?
Eat your dog if you have a dog.
Spencer, now I want to know one thing. Pushpen sir.
Yes, so
Pushpen, now yes, it is very mature. Yeah, see, when you go, when...
Sorry to cut you short, Naveen sir.
Pushpen sir, now I want to clear one thing. When you got more marks in compared to your friends, then you are happy or you are feeling sad?
Of course, happy.
Yeah, the topic. Then when you are telling, if someone be eat your dog, no, then only you will feel bad.
Selfish.
Because now only you have proved that.
I'm not getting your point, please. I love it in simple way.
But Pushpen sir, why people eat your dog? People are not interested to eat dogs in India.
Yes, very good.
Sir,
I want to say something.
They are only interested in eating the minds of others.
Yeah.
Minimum, I agree with you. Minimum, I want to say something. Yes, please, Minimum, support me.
Speak, Minimum.
Yeah, sorry to cut you short. As earlier, Naveen sir said. Sir, Naveen sir said that earlier. If we eat the meals, there is too much expenses. And second one point, Naveen sir told the eating the meat that was the time our mouth and. What we say, if the meats are also expensive, and second one, the point, if we eat the meals, that was the time, molars eating, bidirectional, biologically means your mouth comes different shape by eating the meals. It is scientifically proved that in the hospitals and different others. And 200% chances of catching the cancer by eating the meals. And if we talk about the Jainism, Buddhism, Islam, Jainism, Sikkim, and Western world also are nowadays they are trying to eat the vegetarian diet.
Okay, so if Jains are not having non-veg, then there must be no case of cancer in Jains. There must be no case of cancer in Brahmins. There must be no case of cancer in other people.
Swati, cut your shot.
There are cases. What do we eat in our daily meal? Roti, sabji, dal, chawal. And when there is some occasion, you get only paneer. What is the variety, ma'am? There has to be some variety to get protein and nutrients. That is all I am saying.
sorry to cut you short, you was talking about the type of the vegetarian diet. So we have a too much the list of the vegetarian diet. But if we talk about the non-vegetarian diet, there is a little bit.
Mini ma'am, yeah. dairy milk,
have you heard these words?
Milk dairy, I have heard ma'am, but milk is non-veg.
There are so many types of variety you can eat, and there is too much proteins. And if we milk if we talk about the
okay, Mini, name one.
Yes, Mini, what complete your
Mini ma'am? Be careful, I am using Google.
Okay, sure. Same soul in everybody, and you was talking about.
Actually, I get the point. Everybody is on Google. That you talk to him, and we are catching his point, and we are checking here.
Okay, no issue. You can check.
Dude, what are you doing? Okay, I have one more point actually. I just noticed one thing, like if somebody wants to be a bodybuilder, so they want chicken and they want meat, okay? So there are so many non-vegetarian bodybuilders. I have just searched the Google, like the John Bennis and Brent Turner, like they all are the non-vegetarian bodybuilder. And yes,
I don't agree with you,
but they are evolving. Two, three bodybuilders you can find who are vegetarian, but you can understand by this that you have to find all those non-vegetarians, vegetarian bodybuilders.
I just want to explain this thing. If we can be bodybuilder with the vegetarian diet, so why we are hurting the animals and eating non-vegetarian?
Because Spencer, the someone who is living in city.
Listen. You will get to know कि वेजिटेरियन डाइट पे जो बॉडी बनती है वो कैसी होती है, है ना? And he is really famous, okay? जीत सलाल, okay?
Yes.
Exactly. I want to give one example also.
And if we talk about IQ level, then we know
it
is very true that we should eat vegetarian food, and but my points are also true.
Naveen sir, sorry, cut your short. You are saying hello.
Hi, speak.
Yes, Naveen sir. Hello.
You speak. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, bolin.
Yes. Naveen sir, sorry, cut your short. You are saying Jain pupils are also always eating dal, chapati also. But I thinking about not special pupils eating this type of meals. Jain pupils eat so much non-veg. So not...
No ma'am, they don't.
No, Hakim.
They don't.
You are going on Hakim Hotel and you see there are so many people sit and eating non-vegetarian food.
If we take the data from 100% of people, so I think only 20% or maybe 10% of them are taking non-veg.
But the cancer are also 95% have cancer.
No,
not because of the
non-veg also. Non-veg also provide the protein, so not increase the cancer. That this is you are thinking, so you are saying this.
Sorry to cut you short. I have searched that 200% chances of catching the cancer by the meat.
There are chances, madam. There are chances.
but 200% chances.
You know, data. So those people say eating non-veg. So
cancer is the, you know, exact data that cancer is the problem of the pollution and the pesticides we are taking inside our body.
Sir, I want to ask one question to you. Why the coronavirus in India due to the meals?
No, but don't talk about Chinese.
this is the main point. Na. We all are suffering with the most
danger. Yeah, this is the
China people.
We all are suffering more dangerous disease, so like the all economy and all world are suffering because of the
why I have given my sample of COVID-19 due to this reason.
Corona happened because of that non-vegetarian diet, but they have that because of because of taste. They were eating all bat and cats. They were not eating for protein. So we eat chickens for protein. I am non-vegetarian, but some people who are non-vegetarian, they eat for protein and for nutrients also.
Sir, nowadays it has become like a fashion, as I told in my points.
I agree with Sumit sir.
It has become like a fashion.
Eating non-veg is fashion ka jalwa.
Sumit sir, I agree with you. Many of them who are not eating chicken in earlier, but now they are eating chicken. And those who are eating chicken earlier, now they are left the chicken.
Okay, done. Nobody has left the chicken. Who told you? Nobody has left the chicken. You,
Naveen sir,
you I know some of them.
Everybody left the chicken.
People are
everyone will listen to Puspenza. Yes, Puspenza will speak.
I want to say if non-vegetarian is a good thing, to buy Mahatma Gandhi promote the particular thing. And what you want to say? Ke Mahatma Gandhi is not a good person. So
Mahatma Gandhi.
What kind of argument is that, Pushpendra? If somebody is in a big position, we cannot infer that whatever he is doing is right in everything.
Spencer, see, we cannot force anyone, we cannot change anybody mentality.
Hello. Dude, this is the earth and everybody rights to live in this particular earth. Like, we are humans, so we don't have right that we eat anything we want to eat. Like, I just want to say one thing.
Okay, we have right to distract others.
We all are a human and we all create by the God, and the animals also create by the God, and we all know that they have right to live in this particular whole earth. So
should be vegetarian also in that context.
No, he is a tiger dude. He don't have that type of mind. We are a human. The humanity
will created that. God has created goats also. Then tigers.
Please. So, ladies and gentlemen, I have really enjoyed today's conversation and this debate as well. Right. In this,
thank you, sir.
Sir, I have
you
can really improve your community.
Sir, also non-vegetarian, right?
All right.
I am vegetarian.
I am pure vegetarian.
Pure.
I'm vegan person.
What is the difference between vegetarian and pure vegetarian?
Can I speak?
I am also pure vegetarian, but sir is non-vegetarian, I think.
Yes, sir is non-vegetarian.
Sir is non-vegetarian.
Say something so that we will get some gyan.
Can I speak?
Sir?
Yes.
Sure, sir.
You can.
Whether you are vegetarian or non-vegetarian, kisi ko ghanta fark nahi padta yahan par, first thing, right? To ye batane ki koi zarurat nahi hai yahan. And secondly, you have really spoken well tonight. I am really appreciating this conversation. I'm going to upload it. I have recorded it, right? So
don't upload my video. I haven't so many points today's topic, so guys, I haven't prepared anything, but I know I'm very I keep less point, but okay, it's okay. I'm happy.
Upload the example of passion, that non-veg isn't passion.
One more thing, always watch out the data what you are going to speak, right?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Remember this is really important, because kisi ne search kar liya, they will insult you or they will take you lightly. So be sure what you speak. Dunke ki whatever chot par ki yeah.
Dunke ki chot par.
Whatever I spoke, beta, you can search, you can Google it, you can ask the experts. Nobody can make me wrong. All right. And okay, don't Google sir. Once. Google twice, thrice. I'm telling you, Google can be wrong. All right, everyone.
Yes, sir. Google.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow, okay, sir. I'll make the partners in the group, and tomorrow we'll have the debate. All right.